You all right, Brenda?
Yeah, I'm okay. You need help?
No, baby, I don't need any help.
Help is good.
Yeah, help is good, but you know, I'm just cleaning my kitchen.
I'm bored, so I really want to help.
Okay, well, there is one thing you can do, or a couple of things, really. You can put this back in the refrigerator for me.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with...
Who put the water in the refrigerator? It was empty.
You,
really you
better go in
that
sink and get some
all
water.
All the
learning
that they've been doing in the classroom about trees and kind of...
Really?
Yeah, really.